Sometimes I feel just like a bastard, even though I know my pops. I'm a dairy ass for bastard, cause I grew up on that block. See, I was good at shooting Glocks, my pops was good at card scamming. Fuck the cops, they took my pops, but he was trying to feed his family. He cheated on my mama like caught her a hoe, caught her a bitch. And then got set up by a thought, they robbed the rollie off his wrist. They even shot him in his shit, my mama said it's what he did. Yeah, my papa was a trick, but he made sure he paid the rent. Could have been divorced my mama, but he stayed there for his kids. Act like they don't love each other, but I knew they really did. Cause she been with him since the struggle, then he moved him out the gutter. Even raised my older brother, even though the kid ain't his. Respect everything you did, but I don't respect the way you treat him. Disrespecting mama crib, I lost respect the day you beat him. Used to fight you as a kid, but I got big and whooped your ass. I should've hit you with the stick, but use my hands cause you my dad. I disrespect you as a kid, and when I did, you whooped my ass. Told the teacher suck my dick, and I got whipped inside the class. Disrespectful, I was bad, but I glad you spanked my ass. I'm glad that you my dad, and I'm thankful for your ass. And that's on everything, cause you the one that taught me everything. I love my pops and he my everything. And that's on everything, cause you the one that taught me everything. I love my pops and he my everything. Everything, show me how to fight, wrong for right, and taught me table manners. But he been locked up most my life, so that shit doesn't matter. I had some questions for my pops, the streets gave me the answers. The block became my pops, and I'm a dairy ass for bastard.
Listen, my son, Enix, let me start by saying that I'm proud of you, man. You're doing your music, you're focused, but there's a whole lot of things that you still need to know about. As your father, you know, I will always keep telling you the truth. I will always talk to you as much as I know. I'm only telling you this because I love you and I want you to have a long and a very fruitful life. I love you, son.